What does Ed Greenwood do when left alone?
Right. Well, I can talk about anything now that I'm here alone. So, let's talk about wingless wonders. Wingless wonders, or this weird monster, sort of pot-bellied and had a whole bunch of tentacles coming out of its head. And it comically waddled around. And I published them in Dragon Magazine in issue 41, if I recall correctly, which was...
I mean, so...